Speaking of feathers.
Speaking of feathers flying into the scene, hey, we are so excited this week, and the reason is KTLA is partnering with Owning. We want to pay your mortgage. There's a lot to know when it comes to mortgage rates.
So to help break it all down for us, Kirk Hawkins is live in San Pedro with more on that and the real estate market there, because we spun, JJ spun San Pedro, so that's our city for Hometown Pride, and then you're going to tell us all about the rates and real estate and the whole nine yards.
I've got so much to tell you guys. It's really amazing. And I'm going to start with telling you about where we are. And I promise this is all connected here. So we're live at Korean Bell of Friendship Park. This bell here was a gift from the people of Korea to the city of Los Angeles during the bicentennial in 1976. Now it is one of the greatest places to check out. It is serene, it is peaceful, and it is beautiful here. Now, we're in the coastal area of San Pedro, where the median price for a home is $725,000. The range for properties here is from $275,000 to $2 million. The average home sits on the market for roughly about 30 days, and it's one of those areas that's growing in popularity, where we're seeing just about 30 homes on the market right now with really low inventory. Now, if you want to get into one of these properties, you need a loan pre-approval. And for that, Paul Bae is joining us from owning.com. Thanks so much for being here. Pleasure. Let's talk about the loan pre-approval. How important is it to have one of those, and why is it important?
Well, it's important to have a loan pre-approval just because your realtors and your sellers, they really don't want to entertain any type of offers unless they know that you can qualify for a mortgage loan.
So you meet with an advisor, a broker, a loan officer, and they'll provide you a loan pre-approval, and it tells you how much you can afford when it comes to a home or a condo. And what does the whole process entail? You're going to give your bank statements, your pay stubs. They're going to look into your credit score, things like that.
They're going to look at your credit history, looking at your employment history, make sure you have some stability there. But making sure that you just qualify and you could afford the loan, and they're not giving out loans to someone that might be over-leveraging themselves.
And how long is the process typically for something like this?
A pre-qualification process could be very quick. We can get that within hours of you submitting some of your income documentation, some of the stuff that you just talked about as well.
And we show a lot of these properties, and we talk about the down payment. The traditional down payment that everyone's used to is 20% of the price of the home is usually what it takes to get a home loan. But there are a lot of programs out there where you can do 10% or even 3%, and they're FHA programs backed by the government and even conventional programs as well. So the key point here is that you don't necessarily need to have 20%.
No, you're absolutely correct. When my wife and I purchased a home a little bit over a decade ago, we actually utilized an FHA loan, which allowed us to only put 3.5% down.
And it's an incredible opportunity. Now, Paul was telling me he's worked in the mortgage industry for quite a while, has never been so busy. Rates are at historic lows now, you guys, and it's just an incredible opportunity to potentially buy a home. For more information, go to owning.com. Lynette and Mark, now back to you. I think we're getting close to that special time of the day.
Well, Kirk, first we have to go to a more special time, and it's the only thing that's more important than our stretch. We want to take the iPad really quickly, and we want to bring up something you posted to Instagram just a few moments ago. It's a pic of you and I think a certain special someone.
Yes, this is right. This is Mama Hawk. It's Mother's Day. And I went into the Hawk family archives and I found those photos to share with everyone. And so really excited to show everyone Mama Hawk. She's probably going to kill me.
I'm more looking at Frosted Tip Hawk.
Frosted Tip Kirk.
Frosted Tip Hawk.
And by the way, that's my biggest regret.
No, it looks good.
You look
great. Hey, guess what, guys? It is 8:38. And you know what that means.
Ladies and gentlemen, on this Sunday Mother's Day, it is time for the 8:38 stretch. Let's go.
Sunday Mother's Day.
All right.
Got a cute little baby with their
toes pointed. How's the mom dance?
Yeah.
Is that the Elaine?
No. Well, we got this. It starts off like this.
Okay, this
wedding.
Is the mom dance.
Okay,
and then
the grocery
store. Okay.
And then she raises the roof.
She raises the roof.
Oh, okay.
And
okay,
then mom knows the sprinkler. How to sprinkler. Mom
yeah.
knows how to sprinkle.
Yeah. Exactly.
Gene and Lunsford out there doing the stretch.
The Venice.
They're
stretch.
In Venice. Yeah. Gene, good job. I don't know that I've seen Dan Lunsford stretch like that. Good
Aww.
Job.
Ooh,
they're doing the Hawk
oh,
in San
amazing.
Pedro. That's beautiful.
That is great.
Kirk.